In the bathroom with Terri. Hey y'all. So, a lot of new stuff going on, obviously. New hair. I got my hair braided yesterday. I'm so excited. My summer hair. So that's new. And what else is new? YouTube is new. So I'm so excited that I have been influenced and inspired by you all to move the In the Bathroom with Terri over to YouTube, which you can go over there now on my YouTube page, In the Bathroom with Terri, and you can see all of the videos from the very first one I made. And it really came out of just one day just being like, feeling like I wasn't being creative. I had just had Lola. So this is since 2015, the very first one. And so you can go to YouTube and watch it from the very beginning, before it was even a name. It wasn't even In the Bathroom with Terri. It was just me making a mommy blog. And I think by the third post, I came up with the name. Here we are, In the Bathroom. In the Bathroom with Terri again. And then it's just, but it's a lot of stuff. So you can go and you can see it there. I'm so excited to share it with you. More to come with what's happening with the platform and the voice of In the Bathroom with Terri. But I just wanted to thank you all for allowing me to share these moments with you. So you will now be able to watch full episodes starting with this one only on YouTube. But I'll still post on IG, but you'll see the full video when you get to YouTube. But anyway, that's another story. Okay, so I fucking love guacamole. Love guacamole. And I really love and prefer homemade guacamole. So I have a recipe that I love. And anybody that makes guacamole, you know that it takes time. It's like, it's a lot of shit with making guacamole, cutting up the avocados, all the seasoning that goes into it, chopping up the onions, chopping up the jalapeno peppers, chopping up the tomatoes, the garlic. So it's a process. So when I make it, I make it and I'm excited because I don't make it often because it just takes so long to make. And though I do love the fact that I cook for my family, this is so off topic, but I'm not an excited cooker. I don't love cooking. I don't. But I do love preparing meals, having meals made for my family. Does that make sense? I like that I make them food every night. I do like that because I am not with eating out and ordering food. I'm not with it. So I do like, but I don't necessarily like the process of cooking. It's not therapeutic for me. It's none of that shit. But I do it because I love. So all that to say is that when I take the time to make something, it's a lot. It's a lot for me. And I spent time last night making my guacamole that I love, a treat for me, taking my time and putting everything in it. And I ate like maybe half of the bowl last night with my chips, my blue chips, just in heaven. So much so that I was thinking about it when I was asleep in my bed. So today I get up, I'm like, I'm gonna have the rest of my guacamole because nobody in the house really eats guacamole but me. And so I'm going to get my guacamole and I'm looking. And I'm looking. And I'm looking and fucking looking and looking. And I'm like, so my son, he cleans the kitchen every night. Got that in order. And so I'm like, hey, Dalen, where's my guacamole? What'd you do with my guacamole? You didn't throw it out, did you? Motherfucker threw out my guacamole. He said, Mom, it was empty. It was almost done. It was not. I ate maybe half of it and it was in a big bowl. Maybe it didn't look like it was a lot to him, but that was my fucking guacamole. And now it's gone. seasonings and chopping and thyme and love and lime and all the stuff. And it's gone. It's not here. In the trash. Gone. Away. Bye-bye. And I am pissed. Pissed. So I don't know. I'm sure. I'm so positive that moms, you have had something that you love and you knew you put it away and you couldn't wait to get to that shit. And it's gone. It's not there. It's not there. So the new rule is, do not throw anything away until you ask me. Gotta ask me about throwing away anything from now on. That's the rule. Okay. Have a great day.